awesome. It's beautiful. Any chance I get the name of the YouTube video or the channel? I'd love to watch and share it.
So this yard really caught our eye when we were driving by because the grass had grown so tall, especially around the side and the back. The neighbor thought we were crazy for venturing into this job. He even came over off camera. When I knocked on the door, I found out that the person living there actually was recently diagnosed with COVID. So because of that and probably some other reasons, he was unable to take care of the yard and it has just gotten out of control. I have my friend Joe here to help out, who is part of our church family, and he is super excited to get into this one. Guys, you are not gonna wanna miss the Toro getting into this deep, tall grass. Be sure to stick around to the end to see these before and after transformation photos. But we've got a lot of work ahead of us, so let's go ahead and start cutting some grass.
Oh,